गुड मॉर्निंग एंड जय हिंद स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम नितिन गुप्ता सेंडिंग द वीडियो सॉल्यूशन ऑफ स्लाइड ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इन पावर पॉइंट। फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। टू ऐड अ न्यू स्लाइड, क्लिक ऑन द न्यू स्लाइड बटन ऑन होम टैब। सेकंड, यू कैन रीअरेंज द स्लाइड इन द स्लाइड सॉर्टर व्यू। थर्ड, डैश इज अ प्लेस होल्डर वेयर one can enter the manipulate the text. This is text box. Now question number 4. Dash feature help us to create special text effect. Word art. Question number 5. To rotate a shape, object or clip art, click on the dash handle. Rotation handle. Question number 6. Dash key combination is used to insert a new slide in a presentation is Control M. So, first is home, second is slide sorter, third is text box, fourth is word art, fifth is rotation and sixth is Control M. Now we will discuss true and false. The layout of a slide can only be modified in the slide sorter view. False. Control P key or combination is used to print the slide of a presentation is true. The clip out feature is used to add picture in the slide. True. In the normal view, the vertical bar indicates the new location of a slide is true. Shadow option is present in the home tab is false. Text box does not appear in the outline tab. True. 3D rotation option is present on the insert bar tab. False. All of you confirm this. First is false, second is true, third is true, fourth is true, fifth is false, sixth is true, seventh is false. Now we will discuss about the application based question. Madhu has made presentation of 7 slides. But her slides are not arranged in a proper order. Suggest her how to arrange them in a proper sequence. मधु को एक 7 स्लाइड बनानी है प्रेजेंटेशन की, लेकिन उसके स्लाइड में जो उसकी स्लाइड्स हैं वो प्रॉपर ऑर्डर में नहीं है। उसको सजेस्ट कीजिए किस तरह से प्रॉपर सीक्वेंस दे सकती है बाय यूजिंग द स्लाइड सॉर्टर व्यू। नाउ द सेकंड क्वेश्चन, रविंद्र टीचर हैज आस्क्ड हिम टू प्रिपेयर अ प्रेजेंटेशन ऑन द टॉपिक सेव एनवायरमेंट। ही हैज टाइप द कंटेंट फॉर द सेम बट डज नॉट नो हाउ टू इंसर्ट रिलेवेंट पिक्चर इन द स्लाइड्स। सजेस्ट हिम विच ऑप्शन इन द पावर पॉइंट ही शुड यूज फॉर द इंसर्टिंग पिक्चर। दिस इज क्लिप आर्ट ऑप्शन। इन दिस ऑप्शन वी कैन फाइंड रिलेवेंट पिक्चर ऑफ एनी स्लाइड। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस MCQ. First question, the slide sorter view button is present on the view tab. Clip art button is present on view, insert or home. It is present in insert tab. Now question number 3. Dash tab contains the text wall tool. Home, insert, design. It is insert. Question number 4. Dash button on the format tab is used to apply 3D rotation to the shape. Rotation, selection pane, shape effect. It is shape effects. Question number 5. Stretch or shrink the dimension of an object. It is style, rotating or resizing. This is resizing. Now, we will discuss answer in one word. In which tab of the normal view the text box is not visible? It is outline tab. Name the button that is used for adding a new slide to a presentation. This is new slide. Which key helps you to select more than one shape at a time? This is shift. By using this you can select more than one shape at a time. Now question number 4. On which tab is clip art button located? It is in insert tab. नाउ वी विल डिस्कस क्वेश्चन आंसर. What do you understand by the text wall tool? Explain the method. Insert a text box in a slide. Answer: A text box is a placeholder where text can be inserted and manipulated. We will follow these steps to insert text box in a slide. Click on the insert tab. Select text group. Click on the text box option. Draw the text box on slide. Define the terms of clip art. How can you add a clip art in a presentation? Clip art feature is used to add picture in slide. For insert clip art, follow these steps. Select the insert tab, click on the clip art button in image group. Then click clip art task pane is displayed on the right side on the window. Now see, tap the search keyword in the search for the text box like computer and click on the go button. Now question number 3. Then D, it will display the list of clip art images related to the computer. Choose any clip art and drag on the slide. Question number 3. Briefly explain the word art feature. The word art feature helps you to create a special text effect using the word art. You can make the text curved, wavy and shadowed or applying the 3D effect, etc. Question number 4. Explain the shape feature and the procedure to insert a shape in a slide. Answer: Shapes is a drawing feature that helps in inserting different shapes into a slide. For insert a shape in our slide, follow these steps. Click on the shape button in the illustration group on the insert tab. A pop-up menu will display option like line, rectangle, flowchart, etc. Now B, select any shape and draw on slide. Now question number 5 and last question. Differentiate between rotating and resizing object. Rotating, when the object is moved left to right or up to down, is called rotating object. And when the object are set by size, volume is called resizing the object. Now all of you have to frame the question bank also.